All right. The next thing we're going to do is demonstrate something called the Bernoulli effect. Essentially, by whirling the top part of this tube, it's going to create an area of low pressure, which is going to create a vacuum down here where there's higher pressure and suck the confetti up. So, whirl it hard. Don't let your kids do this. Thank you.